Hey everyone! Okay, so I'm coming to you looking like a straight mess. And that's because I'm gonna do a video tutorial on my old makeup versus Cinegen's makeup. So I've got a lot of my old makeup sitting here. So I'm gonna go through that and I'm gonna compare it to the Cinegen's one and then we're gonna put it to the test. So if you are curious what makes Cinegen's different or if you are just bored and want to watch this video, keep watching because it's going to get interesting. Okay, so on this side of my face, I'm going to use my old makeup. And on this side of my face, I'm going to use Cinegen's makeup. So first, we're going to start with foundation. I'm going to use the Fit Me foundation in shade 128 on this side. And I'm going to use the Color Corrected Tinted Moisturizer in medium on this side. So let's compare. It's been a while since I used this. I'm probably going to shake it up. And if you are familiar with my background, if you've been following me for a while, you know that I come from a heavily cosmetic background. So I have, I was with MAC, I was with Dior, I was with Prescriptives. I just did tons of makeup for a very, very, very long time. So I have a huge suitcase, which I will add a clip so y'all can see all the makeup. The makeup graveyard is what I call it now. That's sitting in my closet. But I'm using the Fit Me today just because I felt like it's a really common product. Lots of people like it. Lots of people talk about it. So, all right. So I'm going to pat this on. I was gonna do the Capture Total in Dior. But I don't know if y'all want to see a comparison of those two, please let me know. All right, so first glance. Yes, it's definitely covering all this redness on my face. And now let's do the medium color corrected tinted moisturizer on the other side. So I'm getting good coverage out of both. I'd probably grab way too much of this. You can tell just by feeling it that this side feels a lot lighter. But they both cut the redness. To concealer. Concealer A is going to be the Unique Touch Concealer. Concealer B is I did not grab my concealer. Hang on, I'm going to go grab it. I'm going to turn this right back on. All right, give me 1 second. Okay, so on this side, I'm gonna use the new Cinegen's Concealer in Light. And on this side, I'm gonna use the Unique in, I'm not sure, Organza. Okay, so I'm gonna take a little bit of Organza on my flat brush. Now I'm gonna cover underneath my eyes. A little bit on my nose because my nose is always pink. All right, so we are concealing. Okay, that was the Organza. Now we're gonna take the Cinegen's Concealer in Light. And I'm gonna take the same amount. The texture is completely different. It's interesting. All right, I'm gonna cover my nose too. Luck-a-doo. I'm trying to make this as, you know, fair. I'm trying to make the colors very similar also. Okay. Sorry, I can't really see. To make sure I'm all blended. All right. As you can see, this one is already creasing on my lid. Okay, so now we've concealed. I'm gonna go with, what is that? Okay, now let's start the fun stuff. Okay, so let's do eyes first. I'm gonna use MAC. And I'm gonna use, what color is this? This gold right here, this gold shimmery color. I don't recall the name. I don't know which one that is. I feel like it's Woodwinked, but I could be wrong. And then for the highlight, I think I'm gonna use, this one here, which is, it's been a long time since I've done the MAC game, y'all. It is, I can't even tell you, I don't remember. I don't know. It looks like, I don't know, could be shroom, something similar. Okay, so I'm not gonna use a base because MAC eyeshadows don't come with a base. So I'm gonna use that creamy color all over. Just for comparison purposes, this is a flesh tone color. And then on this side, I'm going to use Sandstone Pearl, which is really similar. Make sure you have a clean, dry eyelid. For the Cinegens, if I did a clean, dry eyelid, if I didn't have any foundation on underneath the MAC shadow, it probably wouldn't show up at all because powders need something to stick to. All right, so I'm just gonna dust this on the same way. Now I'm just gonna do it on my lid. The Woodwinked color. Well, maybe I'll do the crease. Let me do the crease because I have a tapered brush here. Ooh, I got too much. All right, so MAC colors, everybody knows, have an excellent color payoff. I'm just gonna windshield wipe it into my brow bone or into my socket line. Hello. Can't speak today, y'all. It's been a long day. I went to a Rockwell Automation show, which for my lovely makeup ladies probably sounds like a big snoozer, but my day job is the electrical industry, so. And I thought it was pretty fascinating, actually. Okay, so on this side, I'm going to use Mocha Java Shimmer. In my crease, same way. I'm laying it down, blending it up. This one's a little bit pinker, but I'm trying to kind of do apples to apples. Okay, so for eyeliner, I'm going to use on this side a waterproof liquid eyeliner. I do liquid eyeliner by M Beauty, it looks like. It's kind of rubbed off. Okay, so this is like a little eyeliner pen, which I really like the application because it's a little pen. And it's waterproof. Okay, so that's this side. And then on this side, I'm gonna do our Starry Sky liquid eyeliner, which is that new black with some glitter in it. I don't have our matte black liquid eyeliner, so we're doing the glittery one today. Okay, for eyebrows, I'm gonna do our Brow Sense on this side, and L'Oreal Warm Brunette Brow Stylist on this side. Okay, I'm gonna use my little angled brush to brow myself up over here. Okay, now I'm going to use my Brow Sense. Sadly, this one's like my really bad eyebrow. Remember I tell you the eyebrows are sisters and not twins? Like I have the, you've got like the one halfway decent brow, and then you've got the one that needs like an exorcist. I'm gonna do powder. I'm gonna do my Make Sense powder and translucent on one side. I really like how this little convenient brush, just whip it in there. I'm gonna use MAC Mineralize Skin Finish Powder. Okay. So for blush, let's do Toasted Rose Blush Scents on this side. And it's a cream to powder blush. So I'm just gonna use a little dot on my hand. I could just squirt that directly onto the brush, but I didn't. Because I like to show you guys how much I'm using. Because I feel like it's beneficial. I'm just gonna stipple it in. Okay, for this side, I'm gonna use the MAC one in Fad Dabulous, which is a mineral product that I think it was a limited one that MAC had when I was doing my time there. Ooh, that's impactful. Forget how intense these products can be. Okay, moving on. Mascara. Okay, Lash Sense on this side. And I had a little sample of Extreme Dimension 3D Black Lash by MAC. I'm gonna use that. Obviously, I didn't keep, you know, my old mascaras and stuff because they dry up. So I just got lucky that I had this little sample. I'm not sure from where, but okay. I can hear my cat tearing up something in the other room. Story of my life. Okay, so that is the 3D one. And the Lash Sense. How did I already get it on myself? I mean, that's like a talent. It's like a specialized skill that I have. So Lash Sense. I definitely think the lash lens makes my lashes look a heck of a lot longer. Better get that off there before that sucker dries. It'll be there forever. Either way, this is a nice day look. Okay, so I decided at the last minute to switch the lipsticks because you couldn't really see the supernatural one that I picked. So I'm switching to reds. So I'm gonna do Fly Girl on this side with Mycinogen's face, and I'm going to do MAC Port Red on my non-Cinegens face. So I'm gonna do the Cinegens one first, actually, because I don't know, I guess I can. And we are going to put these suckers to the test, the life test. Okay, so you wanna shake it, wipe off the excess. Okay, my phone just rang, so. And the three even coat. Getting your waterline really good. Let it dry in between. All right, so that's three coats of Fly Girl. I try not to drill on myself. And MAC Port Red. I used to love this red. Definitely awkward after using Cinegens for so long. Okay, so the colors are like extra similar. All right, I have to gloss this side. I could just gloss all the way that. I'm gonna gloss my Cinegens side just so it feels comfortable and it's nice. And moisturizing. Okay. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is the wine test. MAC Cinegens. The blot test. No comparison. I could do this. Well, instant regret. Okay. Well, that's weird. Okay. All right. Let's see how these things last under some water. The whole face. Okay? Stay tuned. Hold on one second. I'm gonna move. Okay, so I hope you can see me. The lighting is not great, but this is my Cinegen side and this is my regular side. I'm gonna use this sort of white towel. I'm gonna use a white section of this towel. This section is white. I'm gonna get it wet. Okay, I'm gonna wipe my Cinegen side first. So that's what's wiped off. More than likely it was some powder. But all in all, I still have some face. Okay, I'm gonna use this white side. Some water on my other half. So let's be real, Houston is humid. Unfortunately, wiped most of it off. The eyeliner seems to be staying. Let's see what happens whenever I wipe it. Let's try the Starry Sky one. Let's do it again. We'll wipe it twice. But that one is like definitely not waterproof. Oh, let's do some brows. Let me wipe the brow. Okay. Need to do some clean and some water on this brow. And this one's, I think, completely gone actually. That's still there. Let's kind of smear it around a little bit and see what happens. I still have blush. I still have some shadow. I have nothing actually, except for a smeared. Oh no. Look. Okay, so the mascara is obviously not waterproof. Let's see about ours. And the lip, obviously, we already proved that one. My lips are still on, see? Rubbing. Okay, so, take this off and hold it up so y'all can see the aftermath. Synergens. Not synergens. Look at that, so funny. Synergens. Other guys. Oh, I'm... Wow, that's so funny. Okay, so if you like this sort of thing, you can subscribe or join my Facebook page. I will drop a link in the video. Wow, I look a mess. All right, I will talk to y'all later.